A handy trick. Survive. I like your enthusiasm, Beast. I wondered where that went.
I'm not sure you're Grog Lube material, Slick, but bit, head to the garage and give it another try.
You girl. Have you back.
Is this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
There's our Vault Hunter.
Enjoy those weapons, and I go burn my notebook, and we just never mention any of this again. Cool? Cool.
Come here, girl. I wondered where that went.
Mm-hmm.
logging operations, too. At least my father's not allowed to see it's fallen to those bandit devils. You'll find the lodge at the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
Don't run from me, heretic!
The bombs are on!
Jacob's shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight. Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards!
Yoo-hoo!
This was always
your
plan. You just keep going, don't you, Vault Thief? Have you considered, I don't know, laying down and dying? Seemed to work for your siren friend. I haven't heard any complaints from her.
Between me and my gun, heretic!
Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
Death
welcome.
Am I clear?
Suppose I'll take that.
Vault Hunter, you just saved my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
Ah, you found a chest.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. These twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud, too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
It is.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Oh, I am in. I am very much in.
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck.
Am I doing okay?
Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
I am just so pumped to be here.
Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Malawan sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Katagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead, and she is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know?
Your hunt is over. Bloodlust. Glad to have you back.
Nobody does bullet spin.
The team I sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
I hear you. Another.
Another vault hunter. This job just keeps getting better. Help me beat down some bandits, then we'll talk. Let's get up.
Another Another falls silent.
Sit your ass down! Eat bread!
Slab, I presume?
Yeah. Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names? Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me. They call me the Doorman and Meat Slab. I'm a lot of things. This way! Hey, where can a guy get a decent protein shake around here? Almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting. It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
Four friends of yours to kill? Fuck! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Thank you.
Let's get up close and personal.
I see it. Great.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
Get yours! Come and get me!
Yeah!
I'm coming at you!
Reload here.
I'm about to lay down some hurt.
Family, move!
Present for you!
Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam. Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny.
But how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Move and you die.
I will now read the crimes of the condemned. You kidnapped my... You moved. Whatever.
Wainwright told me to save Hammerlock.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammerlocks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing off. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! I'm okay. So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza I'm cooking up. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
Open door.
I smell blood on the wind. You've got a nose for treasure, I see. If they thought death would stop me, they have much to learn.
Potato! Bullet Creek Girl!
Yes! Into the fray!
fingers make the bomb fizz fizz oh so right. Ham. In honor of my man, the man. Room somewhere, Shorty.
Good girl. A handy trick. Let the hunt take you!
Baby cake!
Let the life bleed from you!
Gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
Hey,
Sniperman, who I like to call the Dean.
That's not my code name.
You right. What was it again? Ooh boo, chuckadoo, zapper clapper, hurdy birdy gurdy man, bird boy, sad bird man,
bird brain, something with bird.
Just Sniper. Come on, I can't hold out forever.
I am en route to you, hurdy birdy gurdy man.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. See you soon.
Do it. Yo, rescuer. That's me now, boo.
Tina, do you have to make it so damn strong?
Hey, new promotion, huh? You're moving up in this chain, my man. Corporate ladder and whatnot. Get it, you got this!
When did you eat that?
Excellent, a Vault Hunter! There's something you can shoot to lower the cage. Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family is not blood, but who you hunt with. My beasts are my kin.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.